Today you hear his voice, harden not your hearts. Come, let us bow down, worship. Let us thus kneel before the Lord who made us. For he is our God, and we are the people, the shepherds, the flock he guards.